There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Hey, look, we're still alive.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Get up there! We can't climb these bleachers!
There.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, girl. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
You got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
I'm
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Let's do it.
Right. Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Good job, kid.
Over there. Look out.
Shit.
Guys, around that house, to your right.
don't have much time. Back to pushing.
You make fuck my day up. You know that, Joe.
Okay, from the other side to your left.
Get her to that hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means you second her, too. Get the fucking truck. Go, go, for it! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! Walk around with that thing.
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
shit. Help! Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt. Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
On your right.
Oh, shit! Don't kill me, man, please! Let me go! I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
We sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides. Oh.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
All right, let's see what we got.
This'll do just fine.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me. How about you let me go first, and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.